we would like everybody in the stadium to pay tribute this afternoon to one of the game's true gentlemen by asking everybody to join together in a minute's applause, starting and ending on the referee's whistle.